Finally, the first look of the film Tera Intezaar is out, which shows Sunny Leone and Arbaaz Khan with their intense looks. Sunny shared the first look through her Twitter handle and wrote, "Search for love begins. Tera Intezaar poster is out now. Watch me with Arbaaz." In the poster, the 36-year-old actress can be seen dressed in white top paired with a red jacket and black pants, walking towards the camera. Arbaaz Khan is seen in the background with an intense look on his face. Talking about a character in the film, Sunny said,
"That she loses. My character is about someone who loses their love. Or us journey mein, wo kaise uska love ko dhoondti hai and how she finds it, all the obstacles and kaise bhi wo, you know, that's how she finds her love. And I found it to be a very interesting story and the VFX that are part of this. And I hope that everybody else, you know, loves the film and loves the trailer when it comes out. And the song, the romantic songs are very nice as well."
It is said that the Dabang actor will be seen portraying the role of an artist. Sunny, however, was last seen in the sizzling number Pia More alongside Imran Hashmi for the film Badshaho, and soon will be seen in Sanjay Dutt star's Bhoomi in Trippy Trippy song. Apart from this, Arbaaz will also produce Salman Khan star Dabang 3.